Hello folks, welcome to day 453 of the Streaming Day Challenge here on my channel. Today we're doing something very different. Very different.
Is it? I want to know.
What?
I want to know that it's different.
Not today's stream.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know what to stream. And I'm setting up a roleplay server for Earth's Elite, so I thought, why not? Now, I'm probably going to end up streaming a password or a million. Hopefully none of my personal ones. But they'll easily be changed. So, if anyone knows Lua, you know, hit me up. Right now, I'm trying to get money into people's accounts after they've done a taxi job. This I have been trying now. If you include sleeping, over 12 hours. If you don't include sleeping, probably like 6 hours. So, yeah. Kenya is working on something for Uber. Well, not Uber itself. You're saying if we had, like, Dodge cars and that on the server, we'll get in trouble for using the name. What about Maybe. Using the name Uber?
That's true.
Right, so I need to have a look. He wonders. Instead of trying to use essentials functions and that, what if I literally just create my own? Like, I write the MySQL queries and that, and I just update the database instead of trying to get Essentials to update the database for me. Try that. So, forget about all of this.
Yes, I'm adding the Prius. That's the typical Uber car.
Prius.
Actually, it is, though.
The Panto, the fuck blow it up car. That I don't like. But if you add it, I will remove it.
You couldn't use it anyway because it's only a two seater.
You'll probably want to actually remove taxi from it.
I'm not finished yet, Moy.
Just saying. Otherwise the scripts will cross over and probably destroy the world.
I'm looking at these pictures really closely, like, does this have four doors? This has four doors. This has four doors.
Like the four chord song.
What?
You not heard the four chord song?
Might have done, I don't know.
You have been paid $400. Leave that on screen for 1.5 seconds. Best. I'm trying to make it draw mission text as well on there. Okay, now I need to create a function up here. Pay driver.
There's a car called an ingot.
Can I have a gold ingot, please? That's great.
Landstalker.
Fine. Those SQL queries just look like the normal SQL queries I'd use. Well, a bit normal. Query MySQL. Want to update. Lumber's gone to requesting assistance.
No.
Well, it's me and Kenya are actually doing something, shoot.
You're off.
I'm doing something.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Banking doesn't count.
Well, are you in the middle of code where if you went to try and help someone do something, it's probably him asking how to set up 5M?
Yeah. I'm looking at the cars now.
Proper, it wants easier to stop than what I'm doing. I need to go into the database.
Do you think I can help him? No.
Well, you help
no one can help him.
So we're just going to ignore the
yes.
User. Despite the fact he's been told there's two people online waiting to help.
I'm not in the help group, so I'm out of this. I was never a part of it.
I've just left support because I'm busy. Shoot, get up there, you're the only one in support. I'm technically not on duty.
Technically I'm not.
And the thing is actually... money. How are we doing things?
Yeah, for like your delivery stuff, you could use like the burrito van.
Burrito van?
Yeah, the van's called a burrito.
Ah. Local, new money.
Or a speedo.
We have to do a fucking query to get that out, aren't we?
Hmm. There's all the different police vehicles anyway. Oh, there's an unmarked cruiser in game. Awesome.
Yeah.
Select from. When need the money? Select money from. Should I actually stream? No, I probably shouldn't stream the code as there's the passwords right here. Get results.
Okay, I'm about to save the Uber file. Put a file back to the server, yes.
Yeah, here's the actual... save money.
the gun know how to do it.
Huh?
Yeah. Do you have a... hang on. Shut up, I'm trying to think. Do you have a on your the server folder, do you have their...
We have many folders.
Custom vehicles, you need.
No, I don't have a folder called custom vehicles.
Do that.
Right now.
I know.
Why not? Well, I'm in the middle of code. I don't know how to use the information I've got. Like, this is really rather annoying.
And the robot to fire says taxi has been, taxi was destroyed. So I just changed it to vehicle was destroyed. I should say it to you failed. So that should be Uber bit updated for you.
Okay. So I know how to run the queries, I just don't know how to get the information out of the fuckers. To then use for a further query so I can update the fucking money. I can add money to your account, I can update your money, and I can change it to $400. From whatever you had, $400 is what you'll now have. I can't add the $400 on because I don't know how to get the old money out.
Great.
Then add $400. Like, I have got it to the point where I have the results. They are sat somewhere, but I don't know how to get that result. Like, I have your amount of money sat there. But it's just somewhere. I don't know how to use it.
Oh! Client's tired of waiting, find another one. Client will not go with you, find another one.
Yeah. Unless that will work.
Wonder what you have to do to stop them from going with you.
Crash a lot. Kill all your people because you've got cops driving into you.
Yeah. They head task immediately. Da-da-da. It's
exciting. Draw mission text. Folder?
You have delivered client. Pay money.
Going once.
Oh, what, sorry?
Going twice.
What did you say? What's going on?
I was talking to Shoot. I want to know where he needs the custom vehicles folder. Before I start the server. Okay, I'm starting the server.
I'm going to 5M because I want to test my cars, see if they work.
I want to test the script that I've just written. I'm just checking it now for any errors. Right, we've had no yellow.
It's did not you add all Uber yellow. Into the launch thing?
Yes, I did.
Awesome.
Right, so this time around, I'm not using essentials.
You know how it's the taxi cab script that breaks? Couldn't you technically get it to then, like, instead of adding the money directly inside that script, couldn't you then set the script to just load up a file which then adds in the money separately? I know it'd be a bit messier, but it might work a bit better.
I don't know how to do that in Lua.
I
only just about know how to do that in PHP and that. What I've done this time is got it, when it gets to the point where it's meant to pay you, it runs a function that I've got at the top, which basically I've written all the queries out.
What would be useful?
What?
As if you, at the end of each one of them bits of like script, you set it so it was right on the screen which number it was at, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So then you'll know at which part of the script it broke at.
Yeah, I already know which part it fails at. When it shows you your client's been delivered, it then moves on to the next line, which is to pay you.
Alright.
And when nothing happens after that, that's where it's got stuck. I was going to show me connecting, but I forgot I have to type my password and it, you know, shows plain text. Okay.
And it shows our passwords in plain text.
What?
downloaded Uber.
Okay, so that hasn't worked.
Hasn't it?
No, I've just bought a car and press and delete and nothing happens.
Okay. I'm hoping the taxi one still works, because that's what I've come here to test. You did remove taxi from the...
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it starts with ASIA, which is this.
Okay.
Right, let's try a different car.
Loading work taxi driver. I'll be up here. Right, apologies if the game is a little bit stuttery whilst I'm doing this.
Nothing. Press and delete and nothing's happening.
Okay. Right, it might be then, because taxi loads up before this. I don't think the order matters too much, but they're probably conflicting.
They might need a different button instead of delete.
That's what I'm saying, it's probably conflicting and it's just like, well, it's not taxi, so... I like how shoot joins just to disconnect every time.
I couldn't get the chat. It's...
You know you have to press T, right?
I've pressed it. Yes.
No, I'm just saying because it works every time for me.
Doesn't for me.
I'm going to deem this not a server issue. Unless, Kenny, you've had issues typing and...
No. Just quickly, you know when we changed, like, Civ, what did you put in front of it?
Sash loadout.
That's it. Hey, yep.
I should probably point out as well right now this isn't connected to GTA Online, obviously.
Yeah, just quickly. Know how the vehicle spawn script actually adds and takes money? Couldn't you rip the code from that?
It's part of Essentials.
The slash vehicle script, yeah, but couldn't you look at it and see how that works?
That's what I've been basing my code off of.
Oh, okay.
What I've done now is I've based my code off of when you register on the server. When it actually first calls all and shoot left because of his ping. When it registers you with the database, it actually calls all the MySQL stuff for the first time. So I've actually opened another MySQL connection when it wants to add it in.
Right.
Instead of it using Essentials, it should just modify the database. Only issue we'll ever have is if for some reason you get paid at the exact, and I mean the exact down to millisecond time, that you deliver a client. Because you may have conflicting data as it enters and one might not get entered. But the chance of that happening, because I mean it's down to the... a millisecond is so low that I don't think it's a concern. Like the Earthly comms, if you sent a message to someone at the exact same time they sent a message to you, it would break. It wouldn't know what to do. But it's almost impossible for that to happen because it goes into like a virtual queue at the CPU level. Well, it should be anyway. I just need a fucking client again.
Okay, I've got the March Cruiser.
Nice.
Yeah, I'll come show you it. I'm not gonna hit you if you don't go too fast.
Really? I can't press the T.
Well, you've installed something on your end that's broken, haven't you? Because it's working for us, and it shows on the server as an error for you.
Client.
Every time. Yeah, look, see the ball bars on the front and everything?
Hang on, just picking up my client. Yeah, nice. I remember Shoot having that.
And it has lights.
Yeah, Shoot had that the other day. Shoot had that the other day. Hello, my
voice. I heard you twice.
I think you're going to probably play a cop, aren't you? You're going to enjoy pulling people over. We need to get a proximity voice chat working as well.
Yeah.
Watch this break now. I'm already here. Watch this break.
I'll laugh if it works.
At 6:47.
You're missing a headlight.
I didn't get paid. And the script has crashed.
Oh, did it actually give you money?
No.
Oh.
Didn't pay me and crashed the script. So my one didn't work and your one didn't work. Wait.
So I need to find out... if... leak key is 214.
Yeah, and I need to find out... I don't even know. I just need to make mine work. Advance for all large Americans. Actually, see what happened on here. There wasn't even a query that got sent there, so we did get stuck. So I don't even know if it's the query that didn't work, because it didn't seem to actually execute the function that I put here. How do I make it run the function? How do you call a Lua function? Okay. Throw all that in there. Instead of having it function. Make sure the mission actually never. Am I good to restart?
I haven't found out. But it says 214, yeah? Delete. But what the fuck's any other button? Like, I can't find a grid with the different numbers on them. But everywhere else says it 94 is delete.
I have no idea. I'm alright to test this script though.
Yeah, you're good.
I don't know how you would find that out without... Is there anywhere you can go online that you can sort of press the button and it tells you what you've pressed? In terms of number, like that?
I don't think so.
That'd be too
good. Yeah.
I almost transitioned it again. So we've got the challenge again of finding another fucking client. Okay, let's get ourselves a taxi. I didn't get the taxi. There we go. Bloody paid twice for the bastard. Who's that in the server?
Me.
Yeah. Finally managed to get in.
More than 2 seconds. Everywhere I've looked, every single time, every key is different.
Huh.
Apparently escape is 322 according to this one. I've seen that as zero before.
Put it as like 214 and see what button it is.
Yeah, we'll have to. Well, 214 is delete, so. I'll go with 215 for end.
Oh, I thought you said it was already set to 215.
No, it's set to 214.
Ah, okay.
But by the looks of it, it doesn't follow any sort of order like that, though.
Ah. So it might be a case of you're going to have to press every single button on the keyboard.
Yeah.
How do you change this? Model.
I do not remember.
8.
I think if you if you press the B button on your controller, it brings up a menu that you can change your model.
Oh, there we go. Thank you.
We're trying to figure out how to change the key for that. I don't even know where the key is set for that. If you're in customs or getting a car or something, well, I guess you don't have any money right now.
Oh, I have.
you want to use backspace to get out of it. Instead of using the B key, otherwise you'll activate that, you'll get out of your car, and your car will be stuck in customs.
Well.
Happened to Kenya.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I was saying earlier, for the business missions, I was thinking, like, you say buy a business for, just say 10 grand, every job you do will earn you, like, 500, just 500 dollars, whereas if you buy a business for a million, the jobs might get you like 100 grand each time.
Yeah.
But, I will make the businesses that cost the most be somewhere like all the jobs will have you have to go miles out kind of thing.
Yeah. Like maybe multiple parts, like multiple deliveries.
Yeah. Because I can use some of the taxi stuff where you we'll have to actually go round the map and get the GPS things. Nuts. But yeah. I don't understand the roads. Get out of the way, get out of the way. I said get out of the way.
For fuck's sake. All three monitors have just gone black.
Really?
Yeah, that's trying to open up command prompt to kill fucking 5M.
Wow.
What a piece of shit. I can't even shut my computer down properly. I have to just hit the reset.
Thank you for actually closing the door.
There we go. Oh god, that is actually set up.
Okay, so I didn't get paid. And it did break on that bit. But the mission text isn't what's breaking it, so that's a good thing.
What I just did was went into surround.
Ah.
And it jogged it back to life. Back into three monster mode.
I may just want to be a cop.
I'm gonna have to go in an hour.
Do slash load out cop then.
I couldn't.
Oh, because you don't have the permissions to be a cop.
Yeah. You have
looks
to learn the rights to be a
Lumber's
cop.
Joining.
Was it?
Yeah. Searching now to see if it's banned or not.
Oh, that. I don't know if it's... Would you mind reloading the, server?
Have you updated that script?
Yeah.
Bear with me. Okay, it's back up.
Oh, there goes that iPhone. Oh well. Only goes a paper stop anyway. Loading. If this is actually end, that would be good. If not, I'll just make it so it's a fucking command. So, slash start Uber or whatever. If possible.
Yeah.
That's probably the easy way.
Probably isn't. Unless you know how to make it a command.
Like, we don't even know if the script works. Never mind pressing a shitload of buttons to see if I can find out. The script might not even work for a start.
Yeah. I guess the easiest way is to...
Oh, no, back button one.
Yeah.
That also works on F10.
Ah.
Oh, okay. Press F8.
Opens up a console.
Error passing script Uber Lua.
Oh.
So it's not launched, that's why.
Okay. So there must be an error in the new string you added.
Yeah.
Try just setting it to one car. And then see if just changing the car works. Then try adding two. If that comes back. So now I want to see the error that this is generating. Let me try and get this error as well. I have to actually deliver the guy first though. Yeah. I've got to find a guy and deliver him. Lumber just said, I see the weird join message but couldn't do much else. Do I have to register an account or something bizarre? I just said, yeah, you have to follow the instructions on the pop-up. And then said, though I wouldn't recommend joining yet, as we're constantly restarting, as I told him earlier. But, whatever.
Okay, that should be fixed. I'm going to put it back to 214.
Okay.
No, that's delete. Wait, doesn't it tell you which button to press? No, it didn't, did it?
No.
How did you repair your car? Repair.
You go in there and it... Before you first drive in, yeah. You know, like how LSC works?
Yes. Enter, to enter. I can't actually press the repair vehicle.
Right, have you scrolled down to it? Using the arrow keys?
Press down.
Ah, thank you.
You know, you kind of have to select these things.
Yeah, well, in GTA Online, to be fair, it's already selected. And you just press enter as soon as you go in.
Hmm.
But still.
But you can tell it's selected because it has a highlight. GTA menus. Who's that to my left?
Not me.
It's Lumber. So despite me saying I wouldn't join yet...
He's joined yet.
Can I kill him?
See what we've got here. Error during NUI callback. Nothing for me yet. I just started the taxi mission, so everything's... So far so good, is what I was trying to say. No.
I still can't be the cop.
No, because I haven't changed your permission level.
Okay.
At this point, it'd just be it may be easier for me to do this. Just call a bloody web page. I'm carrying a bunch of sweet nothings in my pocket for a little pick-me-up. How's it hanging? I wonder if there's a way for Lua to call a web page, and I can just do the code in PHP.
About it.
He left.
Any major loss?
No. Blank waiting. Are you gonna get in, mate?
recognize the speed limit on vehicle controls works.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did quite a lot of work last night. We're up until 4 a.m.
Wow.
I was up until 7.
That's about when I woke up.
And yet I still haven't got the one thing I was working on working.
Well, I just put a red light.
Run them red lights.
Oh, I almost lost it at 25. Accidentally.
Wait, you're not even on the server.
I am.
Not to the server, you're not. No, on our server.
Yeah.
You're not on the server.
No, I am.
I am too.
I'm gonna check the fucking console.
Server.
Right, well I now know Lumber's password.
That's
there's
not
me
hard.
Connecting.
Dumbass.
Where is it? When you're connecting.
Wait, what?
I connecting.
Tell you what, go to Michael's, help me there in a few minutes. How are you?
I see your commands to the server, but the server doesn't recognize that you're on.
Well,
like when you press the up arrow, it doesn't show you as on.
You're not important enough to the server.
Looking
you're
around on, and I can't come to Michael's because obviously I'm testing out delivering
where
a guy.
Was I?
I'm somewhere. Vespucci Beach.
Fuck the speed limit.
Yeah, we'll go in this way.
I'll turn around and come to you.
Hey there! See,
bye,
I try. Told you we would!
Fucking shit! I owe myself money.
Asshole.
Well, I've got 747.
What, Boeing?
Yeah. Right, no money. What happened?
What, has it worked?
No.
Ah.
Stack traceback taxi.lua 257 in function taxi.lua 139.
They're line codes, I think. That tell you which line's gone wrong.
So, lua 257. Have a look. 57? Anything I added?
Everything. Absolutely.
257 was where it includes the MySQL library. That didn't work. Okay. And 139 is at the start of the function this is based in. So, the error is that it can't... Where the fuck is it now? Can't get this. Can't get the resource. Why can't it?
It shows... Is there another person on the server?
No.
Called JSM26. That's on mind.
JSM26, yeah, they just registered, yeah.
And left.
Yeah. I also know their password.
They registered and left, so they gave you a password and left.
Yeah.
You really shouldn't be announcing that you know the passwords.
Why? Well, it's all testing. This server database is going to be wiped before we actually start properly. I'm only using a test password. Right. Server restart, Inc.
I don't get why you couldn't see me and I couldn't.
I don't. Clearly, you were doing something wrong.
Uber.
The Uber script should work again now.
Okay.
Well, it should launch at least.
Are you printing something?
Yeah, it's trying to. I'll mute my mic.
Okay. How this goes.
I'll be right back. I'll just go get some pancakes from downstairs. And put my phone charging. I'll be right back in a few minutes.
I will say something. When I loaded in there, I saw something I didn't see before.
Oh.
It was like loading the scripts, 40 of 40, Uber.
It did that before.
I don't think it did. I never remember seeing it before.
Shoot commented on it before as well.
Oh, it did.
But you went away. Fuck off, you.
Well, I just put my phone to charge.
No one cares.
I thought you were getting pancakes. And you were sending pancakes. Me some.
No, I won't.
Well.
Come and get.
Shoot doesn't like his senior staff.
Come and get. Yep, I'll be right back.
Yep. Watch him have not actually left.
But it's still not working.
Really?
Yeah, no delete working still.
And you definitely put a comma at the end of the string.
Yep.
I guess
there's no error coming from it anymore.
I guess it's listed somewhere else then. The car that you can do it in. Search, like, do control F taxi in there. I'm stuck on setting up game. Like, I'm not even in the server yet to test out my one. And it's starting to piss me off.
Well, drop me to spawn a taxi and start driving around.
Go for it. Okay. Oh, F4? I want out of the game now. Out of the game. Had enough.
Loading work, taxi driver. Drive around and look for passengers.
Take two at loading. I've loaded in as the same model each time.
Yeah, same. Because we haven't died. I'm that police woman every single time.
Yeah, same.
Fine. Awesome.
Sweet.
Less than a mile.
It should flash up at the bottom, test mission text or something. It goes really quick. Then it runs the payment. If it works, or even if it manages to get past that, it'll tell you you've been paid. Whether it will actually add any money to your account or not.
I haven't seen anything. No payment, no text, nothing.
Have you delivered them yet?
Yeah. Error resuming coroutine taxi lure 257 attempted to call a nil value global require stack traceback taxi.lure 257 in function taxi.lure 139.
What? I have no idea.
What I said.
Yeah.
Error resuming coroutine. Taxi.lure 257. Attempt to call a nil value global require, which is in brackets. Back traceback taxi.lure 257. Okay. In function taxi.lure 139.
What is the actual DLL again?
And that's the last of what I can do anyway, because I need to get ready to go to camera club. That's why I'm printing it off now.
Ah. Okay. Maybe that will work.
Perfect. I can't even type again anything.
Well, I have just shut the server down.
Ah. That gives me perfect chance to be away for another 15 minutes.
You've only just come back?
Well, I've been here for a few minutes.
Wow.
I need to go to shower. Yep. I'll be back in 10:15.
Yep. I'm gonna have to hide that as a time my password.
I'm feeling okay. A little heartburn sometimes, but it's no big deal.
Oops. Actually, a car parked there this time. But I did actually upload it, right? Because now that's flashing. I guess I did. I guess it was just doing something. That'd have been funny though. Taxi is actually quite fast. The new bowling.
What a prick.
Well, I lost my taxi sign. Really? Fucking annoying. What happens? 6:47.
Me llevan, pendejos!
Nope. Same error. 3:57. That's annoying. Oh hell. Oh, don't want Windows Media Player. Really don't want Windows Media Player. drinking is. Looking to install Lua socket. Okay. Doesn't do what I thought it would do. I went here to try and actually get this. The download link doesn't even take you to a bloody download link. I hate things like that. That's not gonna work, is it? That in for now. Actually exit the server this time. Or will I not? Who knows? Yeah, there we go. Hopefully, I'll get this working before I end my stream. One last go whilst on stream. Let's see.
He's back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I'm abandoning trying to use the game, and I'm gonna try and have it call a web page every time it needs to update it. I know I can do it in PHP. That is easy.
Ken left for the camera club.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just don't know if I can make it cooler. Well, it is possible. I know it is possible. So, as long as I can make it cool a web page.
Hey, log into the apps again. I see you.
Wait.
Change my skin. Now. 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 There we go. That's my loadout bug. Upload out and update matter.
I haven't added updated your permissions.
But how?
I have to do it in the database manually at the moment. And I've been working on other code. I'm still working on the taxi.
I saw. You went flying.
Yes, it's really fast. Like for a taxi, you can easily get over 100.
Yeah. I just told this car.
Well, I'm thinking we're going to have is a roleplay server, which is what we're setting up here. Then we'll have another one, which will allow the mod menus and that.
Yeah.
Which will be for general fucking around.
Yeah.
Whoa, that car just pulled out on me.
You absolute shit.
How much money have you managed to earn?
610.
Ah. You get $100 every 5 minutes.
Yeah.
It was was $750 every 5 minutes, 2 minutes. We changed that.
Ah, rain.
Yeah. Client is waiting nearby.
Give me a car.
Spanish Avenue, nearby Elgin Avenue, roger.
Do you know where it's Elgin?
I don't.
I know. Spanish Avenue. It's right where you are. That's
well,
Spanish.
I am following a waypoint to it.
Yep, this is Spanish. And that's Elgin, I think. You're playing the police officer.
Error on 253. What's even 253? 253 is the... Well, my last attempt to making it work on stream didn't work. So I shall end my stream here, I think, as I've done over an hour, and then I'll be able to code in a more easier way. This was an odd stream. Have some space engineers tomorrow?
I have a polling tomorrow.
Oh. Okay.
I would be at 4 or 5. I'll just.
Let's say 5 then. I'll stream at 5 tomorrow. Alright, so I am going to end here. This was an odd stream. I don't think I'll ever do a stream like this again. So, Yeah, I'm gonna end. So if you're new to the channel, haven't necessarily, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can of course subscribe to gamersgamers.com/cam603 if you wish to do so. And so I'll be back tomorrow, 5 p.m. BST for day 454 of the Streamer Day Challenge. We hope to see you tomorrow.